the Governor's Ag Conference, Kausner Week, and the 2020 Nebraska Dairy Princess.
Hello and welcome to this week's edition of Friday 5, which is presented by the Nebraska Corn Board.
Starting off the countdown at number 5, the 2020 Nebraska Dairy Princess and Princess Runner-Up were announced last week.
Anna Reedy from Scribner, Nebraska was named the Nebraska Dairy Princess. Lee, Nebraska native Taylor Larson was named the Princess Runner-Up.
Throughout the year, Anna and Taylor will serve as the official Goodwill ambassadors for the state's dairy industry, and they'll make public appearances to help consumers understand the dairy products and the practices used by dairy producers.
Number 4 this week, the 2020 Governor's Ag Conference took place early this week.
Farmers, ranchers, and industry leaders gathered to discuss issues that are relevant to Nebraska's agriculture industry.
The conference featured a Celebrate Agriculture reception, as well as a panel presentation featuring Nebraska entrepreneurs.
Tom Field is the director of UNL's Angler Agribusiness Entrepreneurship Program, and he moderated that panel discussion.
Number 3, this week is a week of celebration for the University of Nebraska-Lincoln College of Agricultural Sciences and Natural Resources.
Kausner Week is an annual celebration that highlights the successes of the college while promoting pride among the students.
Festivities included a grand reopening of the dairy store, as well as an awards presentation that honored top faculty and students from the past year.
Moving on to story number 2, the National Pork Board announced that nearly 40,000 servings of pork will be donated to Harvesters, the community food network. That donation will help fight food insecurity in the Kansas City area.
Harvesters serves a 26-county area, including Kansas City, where 1 in 8 individuals is food insecure.
Children are often the most in need of food, with 1 in 6 children in the Harvester service area being food insecure.
And number 1 this week, one of the largest agricultural-based events of the year closed Wednesday for public safety reasons amid the spread of the new coronavirus.
In a statement, organizers of the Houston Livestock Show and Rodeo said that in the interest of the public health, the City of Houston and the Houston Health Departments have ordered the Houston Livestock Show and Rodeo to close.
In 2019, there were more than 2.5 million visitors to the event from 75 countries.
The American Farm Bureau Federation also announced the cancellation of its Young Farmer and Ranchers Conference, and that was set for this weekend in Louisville, Kentucky.
That'll do it for this week's edition of Friday 5, which is brought to you by the Nebraska Corn Board.
Have a great weekend.
This is Mike. Mike likes his car. Mike likes to save money. And Mike likes to breathe. So Mike fills up with E15 with 15% American ethanol. The clean octane in E15 gives Mike the performance he wants from his engine and the clean air he wants for his family. Better yet, E15 costs less at the pump. Higher octane, cleaner air, lower cost. E15 sure gives Mike a lot to like. Discover E15 with American ethanol.